Look at this fool right here.
Loser. Gerard, put my lottery in right now.
I'm gonna buy a lotto ticket.
I'm about 2 seconds from coming behind that window. And you know what?
What kind of store is this?
The kind don't take food stamps, little managed ass boy.
In this hood?
In this hood.
I'm moving to New York to go to school for culinary arts.
Well, if it ain't my favorite rap group, B.W.A., Bombs With Attitude.
I got iPods, droids, noise, iPhones.
My main man, Nacho, what's happening?
Nah, man, that boy there, that's Al Pistachio.
So I need you to hold on to these 10 G's for me.
No, 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 not today.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
You over a half an hour late. You ain't want to know what I did to my hoes and they was late.
6 Mile Express.
Where Gail at?
She went to Cedar Point.
Cedar Point again?
My dad is old school.
Too old school.
Where's your belt at?
Belt? I don't need no belt.
You don't need no belt? You sag and pull up your pants, son.
All three of y'all come here every day and buy one of three things.
Oh, hell no.
Whoa.
You ain't going to play me.
Donna.
Baby, I locked the door. Trust me.
Gerard, man, open up. I know you in there, man.
Did you know how it feels to be embarrassed on national TV?
What I'm about to do is lock you up. Then we'll see how much of a man you are
Wow.
when they put that lipstick on you.